I done had no choice, homie, you know? I was the only child, homie, you know what I'm saying? In the most active part of my whole city, you know what I'm saying? I live right down the street from the park. I can see the park as soon as I walk out on my porch, you know what I'm saying? I was born in the trees.
Unattached from his roots, he don't comprehend me. All he concentrating on is how to apprehend me. How to meet a quota, tell a nigga, follow Otis, handcuff a nigga for nothing, just going to see my daughter. See, I'm on gang injunction, and truth be told, I'm embarrassed as fuck about a nigga way too old to be giving my daughter excuses for why I couldn't make it. You damage your baby girl every time you promise to break it. But I guess that's what I get for being an OG. When I was just trying to protect my family, can you imagine what it's like being in the fourth grade, getting pressured not to come to school dressed that way? You was a victim of the dozens when it's Dickies and Cortez. Ain't no telling your mama when the big kid's on your head. So to keep from getting punked and slapped on your neck, you toss up the set when you playing the projects. In the Bay Vista projects, Orange Town, big playground.
If you would've grew up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't think it was so stupid. If you would've grew up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't escape the recruitment. You would've been shooting.
But they already got one of your homies and they said they won't shoot up.
Yeah, nigga, you would've been shooting.
Can't rank.
Or you would've been moving.
I grew up next door to him. His mama like mine. He the one that stopped me from playing for Skyline. Eighth grade at the skating rink, he tossing gang signs. Big bro showed him, the one that's in juvie all the time. Some niggas in blue tossing some too and pointing at us, talking about what they gon' do. See, now I'm in some shit that a nigga didn't choose, trying to be down with a nigga that I knew since I was two. Yeah, Mr. Officer, what would you do? Just not activate cause he wasn't coming for you? Yeah, right, that's the shit that it gets you evicted or greenlighted and only known for doing bitch shit. So you good at home, but now what's the situation? That was like your impromptu indoctrination. Too late to deny your affiliation. Don't be surprised if you walk out and they're right their way.
If you would've pulled up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't think it was so stupid. If you would've grew up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't escape the recruitment. You would've been shooting.
But they already got one of your homies and they said they won't shoot up.
Yeah, nigga, you would've been shooting.
Can't rank.
Or you would've been moving.
Pop Warner told us to hate them. Number 8 coach told us to break him. Been training the phone since before a teen. Even mobs in the bleachers screaming out, go big green. Pride for this color beating to me young. The best athletes, where we from? Unsung. Gangsta B from Emerald. KL boyfriend in the East. Niggas that should've seen a D1 at least. Niggas that should've kept their ass on the field instead of always being in the field. But it's hard to concentrate on being eligible when it's constant rivalry between P-Zells and foes. You learn fast, them is in the Migos. When you see the homie walking home from Gompa's lip swole. And who we gonna tell some grown man whooped his ninth grade ass? And you wonder why he don't wanna go to class. Life or death, trying to get an education.
If you would've grew up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't think it was so stupid. If you would've grew up by logging in Euclid, you wouldn't escape the recruitment. You would've been shooting.
But they already got one of your homies and they said they won't shoot up.
Yeah, nigga, you would've been shooting.
Can't rank.
Or you would've been moving.